What's going on, guys? Taz here, and welcome back to a Minecraft Xbox 360 news and update video for you guys. Today, I am going to be going over the TU12 update, and I'm going to give you guys my release date prediction. Very much requested from you guys. A couple of you guys just keep asking, you know, when do you think it's going to come out? Is it out? You know, when's it going to cert testing, all that stuff. I'm going to give you my predictions, actually for both, when it's going to go to cert testing and when I think it's going to be released. If you guys want to know what's going to be in TU12, you can check out my previous video where I went over the major changes that was in the first screenshot. They also did a second screenshot, which had a couple more things that it showed us, but for the most part, it's in that first video. I'll link that in the description, and then I'll just also, in the description, I will list out pretty much everything that is confirmed, because I don't need to, you know, make this video 3 more minutes longer just to spit out knowledge that I've already told you guys. So if you want to know what everything that's going to be in the update, just check the description. It's right there. So TU12, when do I think it's going to come out? Well, I went into the history and I kind of tried to get a pattern about what 4J Studios likes to do, what they have been doing, try to find a pattern. And really the only pattern I can really see, which most people know, is that cert testing. And it takes, people say, it'll take 5 to 10 business days. No, it literally takes 10 business days. One time it took 9 business days, but for the most part, it has taken 10 business days from the day they tweet out that they sent it to Microsoft. It takes 10 days. So from that, you can gather from that date when they tweet about it, hey, we sent it to Microsoft. It's going to be 10 business days from there. And business days, how I go about it is Monday through Friday. I know they're not set in America and they're not an American company. I know this, but this is how I've gone through business days. This is how I've calculated it, and this is how it's worked. And this is actually how it sets up with the release dates. So having known that, I looked at like past dates and whatever, Thursdays, Wednesdays, mid-month, end of month. Nothing matches up. It's never consistent. Beginning of month, end of month, what dates, it's always changing. So you really can't predict it that way. So I'm kind of telling you right off the bat here that no prediction, you know, definitely has it right on the money. And any prediction could be wrong, could definitely be wrong, or it could be right. So you never really know, but you guys want to know my prediction. So I'll try to give you to the best of my ability. So I just let you know that. I looked at TU5, TU7, and TU9, just to let you guys know. I looked at the past 3 big updates, and I tried to get my best guess. So what I think is gonna have happen, all right? So 4J, I'm gonna guess, is that they're going to send it, right? They're going to send it to Microsoft cert testing. I'm hoping they're going to send it there on the 16th or 17th. That's when I think you'll see a tweet from 4J saying, hey, we sent it to Microsoft cert testing, and they'll probably give us a full changelog then, or maybe a couple days from now. And then you could count your 10 business days from that point, and which means my prediction and my release date for TU12, this is, again, only my opinion and my prediction for TU12. This is not official, but I'm going with July 30th. That is a Tuesday. Now, I believe for the U.S., Eastern Coast U.S., which is just my time, I think it rolls around about 5 a.m. That's usually about the time the update gets to us, just as an FYI, but I'm going with July 30th is my prediction for TU12 to release you guys. I hope you guys enjoy. Hope you guys are excited for TU12. Again, check the description if you guys want to know exactly what's going to be in Title Update 12. You got Iron Golems, Ocelot, Upside Down Stairs, Upside Down Half Slabs. You've got jungles and stuff like that. It's going to be crazy. It's going to be awesome. Hope you guys are going to enjoy. Redstone Lamps, you know I'm excited for that stuff. Again, check the description. It'll have everything you guys want to see. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy. If you did enjoy, you can hit the like button. You guys can subscribe. You guys can go check out my other videos if you guys are new. And feel free to browse the playlist. I actually just recently updated them. So hope you guys enjoy. My name is Taz. I'll see you guys in my next video. Deuces.